That's my opinion. You don't have to accept it. There's probably very few people who will be honest with you about that. But you should go consult a psychologist or a psychiatrist and have him help you with this excessive concern that you are devoting your life.
Freedom brings people together. The Constitution brings people together because it's not aggressive. It is not antagonistic. It's not judgmental. It says to us that we as a people should be allowed to be free, to lead our own lives, to mind our own business, to run our economy, and keep the fruits of our labor.